We got some OLT players here. We got Young Sorry to God. There's Empo, and yeah, Empo didn't bring HO as like most people would have expected HO because that's what you're comfortable with.
Mm-hmm.
So this looks.
Do you guys know Cure B set?
We know Sorry's team, but
it is Life Orb.
I haven't looked it up. Yeah,
Sorry's team is actually really.
Is HP Fire? Uh-huh, that's a good question.
I think it should be if it's Life Orb.
It probably doesn't Oko from full, but he scouts for it, so it's a good play anyway.
Ice Beam. Interesting.
What did he predict with Ice Beam there?
I guess he didn't want to reveal it.
The Lando?
No, he'd never go Lando there.
Cooked.
Damn.
Zero, okay. What the fuck?
The recover didn't really happen too much.
Yeah, so like... Pack's not having Black Sludge is kind of juicy here for the Kiva. Do we know if it's SD Scizor?
It looks like it.
There's a Mantine, you idiot. Sorry.
So yeah, this guy...
I'm sorry.
Not know what this
it looks really
is.
Similar to a team I made. I had Latios of Mantine that killed you.
Now he's just getting platelet shirts.
Oh god. I mean, he has probably Roost on his, I assume, so he can...
Definitely,
like,
but he only has 6
things so fast.
Oh!
Yeah, I think sure. I'm probably a few turns behind. He's gonna scout for Toxic. He did not scout for Toxic. Well, sorry, he's wild.
He don't give a shit.
Maybe not the team.
You think he does?
It's probably T's spikes. It's probably like bulk up Thunderous.
Ooh, it's in.
Wait, why did he
Define?
So he's gonna go Pharaoh here, obviously.
And it's in again.
Oh, it's
so
now up.
Fusion Bolt does a shit ton.
Oh wait, yeah.
Alright, would you Ice Beam here?
He's gonna go collapse. Yeah, he's going collapse.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Ice Beam.
Actually, Lando is a great though.
I'd Ice Beam. Oh fuck, I'm bad.
Who makes that play?
I would have got Lando there. Oh my god, that was fire. I would HP Fire once more.
No, I'd Ice Beam.
Did you burn him if you blast him? That's
it. I'd HP Fire once more.
I got the fire. Didn't the Pex die if that happened?
He's gonna HP Fire again, watch it. But yeah, I'm kind of like half dead. I don't know. Is it Scarfgren?
He switched.
Jeez.
I assume it's Scarfgren, I don't know the team.
I mean, at least he didn't burn a Bolt Strike. Oh, he got the burn.
Yeah, okay. I told you it's T-Spikes.
Yeah, that's really good for Sorry.
It is not Defiant.
What? It's not Defiant.
I mean,
it's that's why it's a stack of mons.
Prankster?
Oh my god, that did nothing! What?
Is this Roost?
How does he beat Ferrothorn?
Oh my god, he got
but,
it.
He has to catch it, I don't know. But does the Scizor have knockoff?
It could be knockoff Mega Scizor with Roost.
I think it's SD U-turn, just... but I don't know the teams, like I said. Like, the team is literally
oh
not channel, but I haven't looked it up.
Sorry's gonna do it again, bro.
No, now you fusion.
Sorry, so wild, he's gonna HP fire again, watch.
Yeah, Sorry's gonna HP fire again.
Oh,
yes.
Why did he say
oh,
wow.
Okay.
Yes!
That really,
this game's
really
so whack.
Not time to sack.
His Ice Beam switch in is now in.
I am.
Oh, this is helmet, I think, for lead hazard drill. Yep.
Oh shit, that's fire.
What kind of Lando is it?
Defensive helmet, and probably just HP's
no, I mean...
rocks.
Oh, it's left up. Okay.
Wait, that's not to get rocks up.
Do you think it's Scarf Coco?
Oh, you mean on Empo's team? Okay.
HP Fire doesn't kill this, does it? There's no way.
He doubles out expecting the Pharaoh, I assume?
Nah, it doesn't. I don't think it kills, but it does a shit ton.
Yeah, Roost.
He's Ice Beam here, watch this.
Whoa!
That was a nice
play. Of course, like, holy shit. Mm.
Oh god, Focus Blast. The one Focus Blast Thunders, dude.
But if the Focus Blast missed, he wasn't so much.
Goat!
Go.
He doesn't need it. Scizor,
I mean,
like, wins.
It still took on, like, everything.
Scizor is 6,000, bro.
If you're going to do the entire best of three in one video, is like, short as fuck.
I need to ask Tori about this team, because it's, like, really similar to mine, which I'm really happy about.
Yeah, he just
straight up won.
I have all the teams.
Oh my god.
Yeah, they're literally all in the chat, but, like, only a few people have access to the chat.
You turn again on the first one?
What the fuck?
Oh, you just roost.
Even Blunder's saying this kid, holy fuck.
Sorry, I might be the best OU.
Even Blunder's on the hype train, bro.
Oh no.
He already was on hype train though.
Yo, watch this taunt on Elise Sheet, watch.
What is he? Z Welcher?
He's already taunt.
No, I was a turn behind. I meant on the turn where he wasn't turn.
Yeah.
Like, I'm just speaking what the people see on my screen.
Okay, what is he doing?
Crit! Why does he miss?
What is power pass so much?
Doesn't matter.
He's fishing for miss.
Yeah, of course he's fishing for miss. Now he has to because he'll die.
Can he just go scissor on one of them?
Oh, well, he's just kind of defucked. Yeah. He could just SD here and like win, right?
Yep. Oh, he changed it.
Huh?
Is defog?
No.
What? What the fuck's the man
time? If it's defog, how the fuck does he beat Ferritorn now that he's sack cure?
Is it double defog?
Bro, why is it 6-0 back?
Why is this not SD, dude?
It wasn't, he had a cure and B.
I'm so confused.
Yeah, he burnt the third available.
His place to burn.
Doubling into Cobra, that would have been a fire blade to roost, but this was fine as well.
It's about, if this is fire blast, like, he's in trouble. Okay, burn. You need to burn him.
It's probably sorry can't roost.
That was a nice hard double out to not take iron bombs. But
yeah, that makes sense.
Don't you just see him move on the Ferrothorn to weak?
Nah, just gets it back anyway.
That does nothing.
He's god. Oh, nice play. I think he's gonna predict the power P and switch into scissor or something. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. If he's also at the power whips, then Coco literally just walls it too.
Except not really.
Ooh, he got rid of the helmet, which isn't great.
Hmm. I mean, Mama was dead pretty much though.
Yeah, Pharaoh's really annoying, but eventually yeah. It's gonna run out.
How the fuck does he beat this? He needs to switch again. Yeah, he needs to. He spiked.
I don't know. Does he have like a thumb tech, some hidden tech, hidden power fire on like?
He just TP stalling
on Greninja yeah, potentially.
Yeah, of course.
I'm surprised it's not. I'm surprised it's not SD sizzle.
Yeah, like what?
Why
I thought it would be Noxus or Super Power.
Yeah, SD Nox Roost.
I thought he told us it was SD.
Wait, if it's Gunk, HP, Fire, Granite, it wins, right?
I think
it's Scarf. Is it not Scarf? It should be Scarf. I mean, he has a defensive backbone for sure, but
he
has just...
a tank time, why should it be Scarf?
Yeah, but the team is in the... Insult knows the team.
Does why would you put Scarf then on a Mantine team?
I don't know, I just thought it would be Scarf.
But this is exactly why I thought he shouldn't sack cure him, because like the HP.
Yeah, if he's HP fire, Grenon's obviously a win, but I'm pretty sure he's not the way he has been playing.
Ooh! I mean, he still has the well charge. It's lost, okay. Bless you.
Why is Sorry talking in a lobby? This is wild, I would never do that.
Yeah. That is wild.
I would not be able to concentrate.
If they're playing both so playing so fast.
Yeah.
If it's
yeah,
a double defog,
they played last Friday defog. For Smog Tours.
We already knew it was double defog though.
Yeah, I just like. Why though? What's it do for the team?
This guy literally brought a team sold by Ferrothorn.
Only 21 Moonblasts to go!
Is it Noxbluff or something?
Second match, 3 turns behind probably.
It's CM class.
Okay, just feel
like CM's not, I guess.
Finally in. He should not go to Pharaoh. He's an idiot if he goes to Pharaoh, though. Oh my god, who goes to Pharaoh on a potential HP fire?
It's gonna be just that? Annoying. Be annoying. Yeah, it has its leech. Okay, that's.
Oh my god, he let Manta get knocked?
That sucks a lot because if he doesn't Skull Burn the Pharaoh Zorn, which, like, Empo is not gonna allow the potential Skull Burn. Because
exactly.
If Mantine gets low and he roots, Power Whip is gonna bop him.
Yeah, you just weaken this.
Is it not Flamethrower? Is it not Flamethrower? Or is it.
No, I guess it's Knockoff or something.
If only it was SD.
Who left?
I don't know, some we have always some people that don't have a mic that are chilling in the car. It's a bit of
loads.
Some Mori is probably still chilling in the car, so
but he has more spikes and
that's
rocks
fine,
than
can do that.
Sorry has defog, so
okay, I'm here. Also I wanna say this was supposed to be SD says, but it's not.
Oh.
Why did he change it?
Did he change it?
He changed it, I think.
Oh, I thought it was a mistake in a team.
When we were planning it, it was supposed to be SD.
It was SD
U-turn. That's what it was supposed to be.
Yeah, he's a...
AKA, it's 6-0'd.
I know it's 6-0'd, yeah, that's sucks. Why
I thought he had the game on ages ago.
Would have been insane. Wait, so does Empo win this then, in the long run? Or
yeah,
like,
that looks...
Yeah, he's more hazards, he gotta get some hazards eventually, and Sori's
gonna
lose.
Yeah, Empo wins.
He needs to get in Greninja, and kill... Yeah, he has to go Greninja here. What's a Greninja set, do you know?
It's Scarf.
Yeah, that's what I saw.
Why is it Scarf when you have a Mantine?
I know it doesn't make much sense, but I thought it...
Whose retarded idea was it to put Scarf Grant on a Mantine team?
He should freeze this, to be honest.
Mugs, you should just saw Scarf Grant.
You already have Mantine for Volk.
He should freeze Pharaoh, I'm gonna lie.
He's just gonna go for... I didn't
want this, like, I wanted SD Sid on this team because, like, otherwise he's kind of weak as fuck to Volk.
What do you mean? He has a Mantine, what do you mean? Weak as fuck to Volk.
I said to stall. Stall, no.
Stall.
Doesn't Coco beat stall?
I said SD Sid beat stall.
Oh, yeah, but like, why is there a Scarf Grant?
Oh, this is good, he's just gonna still up rest the power whips.
Only 8 more power whips, yeah.
Yeah, and some can fall to the left, to the right here.
Exactly.
Yeah.
If the power whips are gone, he can literally stall him out of everything.
The free roost here.
Like, at the same time, it's hard for Sorry to break Pharaoh, but at the same time, it's hard for Empo to break Sizz.
Yeah, exactly. It
only
is.
Only 11 more leeches also. Like,
and how many more roosts on Sizz there?
Oh, that's
an even power. Roost on though.
He only has like 10 more roosts, I
think. Yeah, that was so risky. He actually roosted in front of that.
No, because he can just PP stall the power whips because he only does 58.
You can roost in front of Mantine because Ferrothorn's forced out because of burn chance.
This switching is not helping Sori at all. He literally takes hazard.
He has to go into Roost
and stall out this Ferrothorn.
If he at least had like some pivot that would be able to absorb leech sheet, that would be helpful.
What is he switching? This is not doing anything.
I really thought he had the game when he killed the perks, but I didn't know that this is a
SD.
He's just losing HP on Scissor right now.
So Empo might stay in here. If he gets the Scorpion, it would be really nice. Okay.
Isn't Coco walled by Endless?
He's not risking. Yes. Scald Burn, I see.
Then why does he stay in with the Pharaoh every time?
Is the last move
revealed
yet on the Coco? Like, I know we know the move, but Empo doesn't know him.
Oh my god, he got him. Oh my god, what?
Wait, what happened then behind? Bullet punch.
You only have 7 more roots with Wizards, or...
Yeah, this is gonna be dangerous.
Yeah, I don't see how Sora can win this anymore.
Because
Sizzle like...
also, yeah.
You can set softball for Fable again. Yeah, this is over.
The team is cool in general, but like something.
Nah, he should have definitely kept your... The second he sacked it, I was like, what the fuck did you do? He needed that HP fire though.
SD's just destroyed, I don't know why, Empo sacked his Toxic Specs when he had potential SD's.
He kept trying to outplay the Kyurem. I mean, Kyurem was a huge problem, but Sori just sacked it. He fucking sacked that thing.
Yeah, he's gonna U-turn here.
If it was SD's, that was a fine play.
Oh, he might potentially double out if he doesn't want to take Iron Bars from the Pharaoh.
Yeah, and don't know why it's not defogging either. To get Sizzle for less damage.
Rojo, how does Sori have this? He literally loses.
It's like 100% over, but Empo's like patient.
Because
I think.
Because Empo can literally keep doubling between Fable and Pharaoh and lose nothing. I mean, yeah, he can call mine if he wants to.
Yeah, and Sizzle can't even check Clef soon anymore.
Sizzle is literally just getting worn down. Like he needs to crit. He needs to crit this Clefable.
Yeah, or crit U-turn on like Pharaoh or something.
Yeah, this is over. He misplayed, like, really heavy.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Well. Do you defog now?
This was such a good matchup, too, like...
How does your team lose to Ferrothorn?
The scissors are supposed to be SD, that's why it's a good matchup.
And then Empo sacked his pecs on really early too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, I like the team, but like, it should be offensive scissor. Like, you already have a defogger too. I just don't get it.
It didn't make sense. I don't know why he switched it.
It just doesn't make sense.
I don't know.
Do you think he's like drunk or something?
I don't know who told him to switch it, but I like.
Was it left over store pack?
The idea was SD U-turn scissors.
Lefty's steel power doesn't even break packs.
It has no words anymore.
Yeah, it's just over. Like, he can keep playing if he wants to. Like, all he can do is stall out his favorite one, but there's no reason for Empo not to go into Landorus. He literally just gets a lefty every time.
Yeah, if his HP ice coke, go.
So options that Sorry has
it's
for
not,
games.
It's not.
It's wild charge.
Yeah,
it's,
I know.
He knocked him off like 15 times, so like.
You know. I'm just saying, if it was, then they usually yeah, yeah.
Like, the early Sorry, game was looking so good too.
If Sorry had some. Like pecs or something that he could stall out the Pharaoh better with the region.
I'm surprised he hasn't gone Greninja and started trying to freeze. What's his Greninja
what
set?
Too. Doesn't he have to freeze with Greninja?
I don't know.
I think he does.
I think he's trying to get him. He's trying to run him out of power whips and then go Gren.
That's not working.
It's really not, but like, he has what, 6 left? Yeah.
Yeah.
Or he can wear him down with U turns, like.
Nah, Lichee done everything. So yeah.
He can probably stall out of Lichee.
Actually, hold on.
He gets U turning.
If Empo kind of misplays here, he can still lose.
That's what he should have done from the start, I think.
I would U turn here.
Yeah, U turn.
Are you going to Greninja? You click Ice Beam and get a freeze. No, it goes Coco. Like, what does Coco give you? I just don't see it. Like, of course, okay, he's wearing down Ferrothorn, I see that, but like, he can leech on pretty much everything.
I mean, it's not like he has another play.
It was just supposed to be an offensive core of Coco's. Coco's
what did he crit? Kieran.
If he brought Spec, if this was Spec's Coco, he literally won. Like,
well, he crit Earthquake, but it's not.
So, did you make this with. Mox, did you make this with Sorian?
Yeah, we made it together.
Cause it looks really similar to a team I made. I'm using a Specs.
The Pharaoh's pretty low now. It's...
Yeah, he's wearing it now with U-turns, but like, it's not really giving me anything. This guy has 4 more roosts, so he can just keep U-turning on the.
I think Blood Punch here and then U-turn.
Go Greninja! Click Ice Beam!
Click it. Just
oh,
click
hey,
it.
It's in. He's gonna click U-turn again, isn't he? On the Pharaoh. Ooh, oh, Hydro, that did 0.
Yeah,
imagine for a second if he got there. Holy shit.
I don't know how much attack investment you have, but usually I see like 40 or 60 attack and the rest in special attack and
that's
stuff.
That's annoying.
Only 5
he also has.
He has to U-turn, like.
Sis can win now.
No, it can't.
That's what ABR saying. Maybe he knows something.
No, he said now, well, he lost all his progress. He has to keep chipping the Pharaoh.
Yeah.
Yeah, if he just had knockoff
but
on something
Coco
to get
to
this nasty
time.
Leftovers
Coco
all.
Has to roost.
Exactly, that's annoying. How much roost does this have?
It's almost all.
Scissor only has like 2 or 3 more roosts.
Is this Lantern got haze?
Probably, I don't think so, I think it's toxic.
X.
Yeah, 3 more roosts.
I'm gonna cut
this, it. This Clefable literally just wins, right?
BB crit.
Yeah.
BB crit.
Oh, he crit! Oh, let's get it!
Ooh, I was just about to say BB crit.
Crit.
Oh my god.
He's about to say, that's, I'm god. He's literally about to say, I'm god.
He was gonna say, I'm god, yeah.
No, he was gonna say, I'm so sorry, love.
No. Maybe, actually. Oh my god, that's so whack. That is so whack.
I think you mean to replace the word whack with Liddy.
This is what happens when you don't give the applicant fish for hands.
It's fucking weird. Let's go. Let's go, bro. I'm so happy right now.
Because not just everything turned around in like 3 turns.
I'm happy for sorry, but God.
It's not deserved.
That was not deserved, yeah. But I'm happy for sorry for sure.
He goes, I guess it's revenge. I almost forfeited.
Is he gonna bring some...
He almost forfeited. Oh my God, when he crit that bullet point.
And said, I'm too high to play on.
Sorry, so...
Bring, like, I don't know.
Sorry, so stupid. What the hell?
He pretty much said the team that he's gonna bring, but I didn't. I'm too tired to like pay attention to that. It was like
what an idiot.
Oh, but sorry is nasty.
Actually, I'm not gonna say what teams are options in case that it's gonna
sorry,
be used
in the next
like, round.
Full stall. Empo's gonna bring something fat, I bet.
Empo's gonna bring burst back.
Yeah, if he brings Avalanche.
The thing is, like Empo was like playing with crits the entire time.
Yeah, he was. But even still, like, crit still had to get rolls and such, like...
Oh, it started.
What did he bring this game? Okay, he brought
Man, I can't click on it.
Zen, what did you bring?
He brought the HO.
Ooh.
Mug, does this Zen
Where's my Avalok when I need it?
Wait, so did you guys build this together?
Yeah, we built everything together.
Okay, so, it's a
standard
I'm
run
expecting a good team. Empo brings HO.
I was gonna say, it looks standard.
Nice.
Anything noticeable?
I got the game plan perfect.
Can we get a match hit?
Wait, oh, what the fuck? What was this?
Holy shit.
Counter team.
That's no set.
Wait, no, that's CM. That's
but
CM.
That's fast kill fable or am I missing something?
No.
Watch
that's,
be HP
that's an actual set. That's an actual set.
That's fine.
No, I know T-Bolt is a set, but
this
like...
CM, Moonblast, it's a T-Bolt thing, soft boiled. It's an actual set. It hits steel and it hits Pex.
I mean, Pex probably takes like 0 from T-Bolt.
But did he not go Kingdra first off?
Why did he outspeed?
But I can see why you
would. Why did he outspeed the Pelipper? What was the Pelipper speed?
Hold up,
yeah. Wait,
question.
Hold on. How did he. How
did you find Rain gonna bounce off? Yeah, this
he's
is why.
Like, he's like,
that's
he's
why
like
I was surprised because I thought the Pelipper was like faster, but then. Pelipper's like slow base speed, so I wasn't sure anymore. I didn't want to say anything wrong.
He crit as well.
Bro, the rain's over. There's no more rain.
There's actually no more rain.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, is it not rain dance?
This is over. This is over.
Wait, is it not rain dance, Pert?
Doesn't Magenta also win if it like gets a boost?
No, it's rocks.
Shift gear?
Bro, this is about to eat a crunch.
I mean, this is over.
Actually, wait,
SG?
Yes, it is. It's eating a crunch.
At 66?
I don't think
you
it's
just
eating
CD
a crunch
regular
at 66.
Again.
Yeah.
No, then you die to barbs. Wait, do you? No, you don't.
I don't think you do.
It depends what role he gets.
Can he go to Lando?
Yeah, good. He does.
Damn.
Let's fucking go. Alright, yeah. I think it
I told you you're DD again.
Just
I guess he
in.
Still
no.
wins, right?
Is ABR up to...
Wait, what did you say?
Why did ABR
loses,
say that?
But...
What did he say?
No, sorry wins, I think.
He thought it was Z.
Oh, sorry. If sorry's good, he pulls up with my quad weather I just built.
Doesn't Zygarde win?
Yeah.
Goes to Lando. Is it HP ice? It should be HP ice.
I'm guessing this is helmet too, because he's scared
I'm
of the...
Fast as fuck. I'm not commentating this.
Doesn't... Yeah, but Doc, you recording or what?
Yeah, I'm recording.
Lit. Welcome viewers of Doctor.
GG.
Yes. Hold up, why didn't he set up? Oh, never mind. It's still over.
So it's, he had so many potential Z move uses.
Why'd he switch out? What a joke. Yeah.
I don't know. Did Swamper, like, take on Magearna still?
I think he was predicting Z move. And he switched out.
But didn't he need Swampert? I don't get it. How does he beat Magearna now? Like, even if he beats this.
Did he beat this.
Crits Hydro and everything.
Yeah, he just crits Hydro.
You have to crit this again. Too. Nope. It's true.
Just saying. But he wins.
Yeah,
so.
Magearna just wins.
Yeah.
Unless he has the button delay action.
That T-Bolt first turn was so... so crucial. But how did Clef outspeed it? How much speed was he running on Clef?
Bro, sorry,
he's light form offensive, dude. Well,
is it like how much?
Is it like speed? Just max speed mod. It's just max speed modest. It outspeeds Pelipper.
What the hell?
It's actually so stupid.
It is crazy.
Let me see one turn.
Stylus.
Oh, here we go.
So game 3 is gonna decide.
Game 3
who gets into winner's bracket, I think.
Yo, can someone explain the turn 15 switch up on the game before?
Oh, I'm gonna look into it afterwards.
He brought this. It's fine. He's gonna win.
I've played with Sorin.
Yes, Mega Bro wins.
Oh, this team is insane.
Doesn't Kyurem destroy him?
Yeah.
No. If he megas up, Fusion Bolt doesn't do that much.
He's not in terrain, so Kyurem doesn't really do as much to Slowbro.
Slowbro's gonna slurp that shit up.
That's true.
It's gonna eat.
I think the Slowbro's like Ice Beam, or did he change it to CM?
It's Ice Beam, Scald,
His team's so slow.
Yeah, for Mugs, this is your team, right? Can you tell us all the sets?
I played this.
Sure. Actually, no, because I don't want people stealing it. I don't want people stealing the team.
Oh, okay.
Hello?
I mean, you're gonna see all sets anyway, but...
they're gonna see most of the sets, yeah, but, like...
Yeah. Is this a scarf brand? I'm pretty sure because I played this team yesterday. Yep.
Yeah, it is.
Into slow, bro.
Is the Bulu
Earth Power? It does a good amount. Oh my god, the drop is bad.
I don't remember.
That was an unplay.
What? Bro, sorry. What are you doing, man? Now he loses to Sizz. Fuck.
Why did he
not just mega?
No, he has
Zapdos.
Zapdos doesn't have
future. There's no reason for him to make that play at all.
Come on, man.
Man, if this was Carmine,
he's
literally...
He's choking.
What was that?
He's literally choking.
I mean...
I like how Left is saying his Empo is so good, while Sorry just choked.
Isn't Sorry
that
like...
That made no sense.
I don't know, actually I'm not gonna say, but...
I don't think this is winnable anymore.
No.
He's gonna go to Mew again. Yeah, of course.
That's an L.
He gets the burn at least, which is good, because again, get toxic. Like... Sorry, what the fuck are you doing, dude?
No, don't go Gren on a vault switch, bro.
Of course he roosted.
It wasn't even like a good prediction, but...
I don't know, but like you don't gain anything. And you just risk.
Yeah, I guess. Well, getting down. Roost, yeah.
Well, Trent just like... Trent dying like lost in the game.
So this is Scarf Kelly on Empo's team. One of these is default.
Do you call mine up? Does Slower have call mine?
No.
And then either this or this is the Z move, but I think this is AV Majorna on Impulse.
Do you think that's SD Sizz?
No. Oh, it's T, but never mind.
Call mine was really good here.
Yeah, okay, this is over.
This game's over. He lost his Majorna check and his check to
Lunar.
Yeah, and his scissor check.
Yeah, but like, Empo also loses to Majorna. I saw this is AV because Empo loses to opposing Majorna.
That was a choke too.
Like, what?
It doesn't matter if you risk
it
or not.
That's so stupid.
Yeah.
He choked like 5 times this game.
He could be off quick on
It was TLMZ. Interesting.
Good god.
So no call mine.
Yeah.
Oh. Sorry,
yeah,
lost.
This is a sad ending. I mean, he's not out yet. It's...
Bro, this is hella sad.
That's really annoying.
Mm-hmm.
He misplayed though, so like, I mean, what can you do?
Like 5 times, and I don't get that because Sorry's a really good player.
He just sacked, he sacked the Mon that, like, this is, that's just really annoying for me to
win. I mean, I
don't know why he switched in,
he tried literally
that, can we maybe get Sorry in the video? Let me
No, I don't want to get into Ghost and trouble, he's not in the video.
Oh, okay.
Like, obviously not ghosting, it's obvious.
All these tour players are fucking retarded.
He wasn't in call before, and the game has already ended.
Yeah, no, the game is over. I guess we can get him in call if he wants, but I don't think he wants.
Let me keep it until he joins call, so he can elaborate on his plays, because, like, I don't know what he did.
I mean, I think he just... It was a bit rushed, and...
I think with the heat rate, he just brain farted.
I think he didn't...
He was like, oh, he's gonna ice beam here, or bolt, or whatever.
I think he breaks the ice beam, because the,
Even Bolt Strike, that was taking loads.
Even Bolt Strike would have done like half to Hizu.
You're right.
I think he should have pivoted from Bulu, because Bulu did nothing.
Yeah, I agree.
I mean, I don't know.
Let's do a spot team for Bulu.
For me, this is always easy when I watch, like, to somewhat get it, but when I play myself, I fuck it up as well, so I'm not gonna say anything.
These tour players are actually retarded. The one saying Kirim won from preview, that's
really like counter Kirim.
Yeah, that's why I love Kirim plus Coco, because Coco also brings Tango with him.
Of course.
Empo shouldn't have won that series, that's all I gotta say. He just literally cheesed his way through game 2 by killing the Pelipper turn 1.
I know, like, even though, like, switching out on the Zygarde sub with Lando. Like
Sorry, like, no, bro, nah, I'm a drink, then go to class.
Wait, did he bring this Clefairy specifically for Pelipper, or like...
Yeah, that's literally his rain check.
So a counter team.
Killing Pelipper turn 1.
Mm.
Yep.
So if he switched into Swampert, that would have been completely different, obviously.
Yeah, fairy. But who does that? Who checks that?
I would have just want Ferrothorn or something, but...
I mean, honestly, it was kind of obvious.
The Pelipper wasn't spec, so he shouldn't have stayed.
Sorry, probably just saw that it's like that the Clef is gonna set rock, so I can understand the play. But
yeah. Someone is real. They hit Sorry up with that. Why is your name? I'm so Empo. LOL. Empo is actually good, but that's a bit too mean. So.
No, I just don't understand these experienced players that should be experienced saying stuff like.
Oh, I didn't. One turn. I don't really pay like, attention to the chat. This is why I record the chat, so I check it after.
Fish for crits all day.
Yeah.
Versus Slowbro?
Oh boy. We can't fish for crits versus Slowbro.
It's thing has shell on.
Nope. I mean, oh yeah, true. Yeah.
Let's fish for crits. Okay.
Then we got three OLTCUs back to back now.
My bad.
So what I did is, the first series that I recorded earlier, that, I'm gonna have to narrate them tomorrow because I was too tired. But yeah, this one I decided to do live because... Yeah, it was my man.
It is our man. Sorry, bro.
We had the people in call here.
Archie's going in.
why is Archie going in? Because we took a timeout win?
Yeah.
What are the other teams we could have brought? Let me see.
Matt said we should be thankful we counted Seal versus ICM as a real game.
I mean, he's right, though.
So I recorded, like I said, 3 series. The other series are going to come tomorrow because I really have to sleep. Yeah, I got huge, lack of sleep. Hope this was, somewhat good. Yeah, since I had guests, this was, still fine, because, alone I didn't want to record because I was I'm literally so tired because I didn't sleep enough last night. That's why the other series, I'm gonna, pretty much commentate over them, but I recorded them live, so you're gonna have to smoke this shit. It's pretty much just gonna be as live, and I don't really remember what happened in the games anyway, because I can't remember the terms, like, then the next day I forgot most of the terms, so I'm still gonna, like, it's kind of still like a live narration, but I kind of like will remember some plays. Still pretty interesting. But yeah, it's kind of set at the moment. Sorry, lost. But yeah, I think he's in Luther's bracket now, and I don't know who will play that. We'll see that in a few days. And they congrats to Empo for winning. You know, everyone is like super high on like rooting for Sorry because he's in our chat, but yeah. Well, it sucks that he lost, but like I still gotta say congrats to Empo. Like if I would have said that in the call with other people, they would have fucking murdered me if I said congrats to Empo. But yeah, nah, they wouldn't have murdered me, but they would have gone wild. Yeah, I literally don't know what, like, you guys can analyze. Like, we have analyzed some of the misplays in call, but like, I'm not gonna go over it now. I'm literally like 30 hours awake. I just need some sleep. I'm gonna upload this now, so you guys have this to watch and the other two videos. And then I'm gonna go to sleep and the other two series are gonna come tomorrow. So, guys, hope you all enjoyed the OLT coverage. I would really appreciate a thumbs up support. And yeah. We have a lot more games coming over the weekend. I also have to play my tournament game, which is, it's just a fun league in my Discord. But yeah, I have to get done, not sure when I'll do that. Probably the next 2 days. Versus Count, one of the guys that wasn't called, so... Yeah, it's gonna be an interesting game for sure. We shall see if I can pull out a win for my team. My team is up 3-1 at the moment, but... we lost week 1 and our tournament is only for like 3 or 4 weeks, I think 4 weeks. And we also get the bye week because we have 5 teams, but I'm not gonna explain that. But pretty much our team has to win, otherwise we have a huge... We lose all chances of making playoffs if we don't. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Goodbye. And yeah, I might link some of the people that were in the video in the description if they have a YouTube. We shall see if I remember it.